How does a young mad scientist filled with a gambling addiction some paternal dreams to turn on fiction? He died alone and broke, just caught between the seaside. Turns out Thomas Edison was nothing but a fat liar. Yo, turns out he really was the one who should have gotten more for all the work that he'd done. He's constantly inventing, perfecting, and innovating. Everybody give it up for America's real scientist, Keith Tesla!